Greetings, retro gamers. It's Richard Evans here, Richard31337 on Twitter. Just thought I'd do a quick video to talk about my consoleized MVS or Supergun that I made. And this is it. This is the Neo Geo MVS 1 slot. This one's got stereo through the harness with the MVS wiring. Goes into the actual Supergun, which has got a standard jammer power supply in it and all the wiring needed to give RGB SCART output. And I also made two sticks or controllers, which I'll probably change the enclosures for later. I mean, I started the project about 2 years ago, and at the time I just bought the boxes from Maplin. I just recently replaced the stick in this one, so it's got a sandwire in it now, and I'm going to do the other one as well because it's got a hat clone in there, and it's got an octagonal gate instead of a square gate, which I prefer. Obviously, it's personal preference. And upon a recommendation from Simon Locke, I got myself an OSSC, and this has got, so it's doing the scan lines. It's also, so it's digital output via HDMI to the TV for the video, and it's got an audio output to the amp, so I get full stereo sound, the analog sound from the MVS, which is fantastic. Anyway, just thought I'd show you and play a couple of games now. So, let's put the mic, camera into a stand. Something else I've got in this MVS is the Universe BIOS as well, so it's quite easy to reset the game. Go into the MVS settings for a game. And also it's got the pick and mix feature enabled with the Universe 4. So I was talking about this earlier on Twitter with somebody. I think I'll give this one a go. Thank you.
Thank you.
get the general idea. Hope you enjoy the video. See you next time.